Good afternoon. Today, what we are going to talk about is SunSmarter Elite 10. Ano nga ba yung SunSmarter Elite 10 and bakit siya nire-recommend ng mga Sun Life Advisor, lalong-lalo na sa mga magulang na may anak na 0-year-old to 4-years-old? Alright. So, as you can see in the illustration, meron tayo ditong policy owner, sila yung parents, na age 30-years-old, at ito yung anak nila na 0-year-old. So, ano ba yung mga benefits and features ng SunSmarter Elite 10? Okay? So first, if the policy owner decide na i-insured yung anak niya ng 1 million face amount, okay? So 1 million ang face amount, ang magiging insurance coverage nito is 2 million kasi 200% of the face amount yung magiging insurance coverage. So yung bata, meron na kagad siyang worth 2 million insurance. Alright? So, pagdating ng 6th year, ito yung pinaka-highlight ng SunSmarter Elite 10. Pagdating ng 6th year, alright, may makukuha na kagad na guaranteed 8% of the face amount. Magkano yung 8% ng 1 million? That will be 80,000. Okay? So, 80K. It's up to the parent how he or she will spend it because minor pa naman yung anak niya. Okay? 6 years old pa lang. So, eventually, 8th year, 10th year, napapakinabangan nila yung endowment. Ayan. Alright. Fast forward. Dumating yung time na mag 18 years old na yung bata. So, most likely, yung magulang, 48 years old na. Right? Yung bata, 18 years old na. Okay? So, yung magulang, meron na siyang option para ibigay yung endowment doon sa bata or siya pa rin yung may hawak. Okay? So, let's say for example, yung guaranteed 8% ginamit nila pang educational fund ng anak nila. Kasi kung titingnan natin, 6th year, 8th year, 10th year, okay, 12, 14, 16, 18. So, 80K, 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 80K. Ilan to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, ibig sabihin, it will be worth 560,000 kagad. So, ito, pwede na tong pang-educational fund ng anak nila. Alright, fast forward. Magdadagdag tayo ng 12 years dito. Okay? So, dumating yung time, 30 years old na yung bata na in-insured nung 0-year-old. So, ibig sabihin, most likely, ito meron ng sariling family. Okay, 30 years old siya. Nagkaroon na siya ng sarili niyang family. And, most likely, meron na rin siyang anak. So, yung magulang na 48 years old, okay, 60 years old na siya by then. Okay, so 60 years old na yung magulang. Maaring malakas pa siya at buhay pa siya. And then, 30 years old na yung anak na in-insured nung 0 years old. So, most likely, meron na nga siyang anak by that time. So, let's see for example, yung anak niya ay edad 0 years old din. Okay, ito yung anak niya. So, since legal age na yung bata dati, in-insured na 0 years old, siya na yung may decision kung paano gagamitin yung guaranteed endowment na 8% of the face amount. Okay? So, siya na yung may control doon sa 80,000. So, maaring yung 80K, iniipon niya na para sa anak niya. Okay? Fast forward, 30 years old siya ngayon. 48 na siya. Okay? So, ibig sabihin, yung bata na to, 18 years old na. Nag-aaral na rin. Okay? So, fast forward, itong magulang, 60 years old. Plus 18 years. Okay? So, 78 na siya. Maaaring mangyari dito, wala na yung magulang. Okay? Or buhay pa naman, kaya lang medyo mahina na. Okay? So let's say for example 48 years old yung batang insured. Ito na siya, 18 years old na yung anak niya at nag-aaral na. Okay? Yung 80,000 naiipon siya tuloy-tuloy. So computing natin na 0 year old yung anak niya. Okay, 2 years old. 4 6 8 10 12 14 16 18. Okay. So kukumpute natin ilang 80k ito. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. So 800,000 na naman ito. Okay? Pwera pa to dun sa naunang 560,000 na benefit. So ito pwede nang pang-aral ng kanyang anak. Alright? So, fast forward, magdagdag tayo ulit ng 12 years. Alright? So, itong batang to, 30 years old na. Okay? Maaring may pamilya na rin siya. Itong batang in-insured na to, na 48, nagdagdag tayo ng 12 years, 60 years old na siya. So, ibig sabihin, lolo na siya. Okay? Ngayon, yung 30 years old na to, nagkaroon ng anak na 0 year old. Okay? Ayun. Fast forward ulit tayo ng 18 taon. So, 18 years old na yung apo ng batang insured. Ngayon, yung insured natin dito, plus 18, okay, 78 na. 78 years old na. So, maaring ito, buhay pa or maaring wala na. Paano pag buhay pa? Yung endowment na guaranteed 8%, pwede niyang ipanghanda sa kanyang apo pang educational fund. So, 10,80,000 ulit ito. So, meron na namang 800K na mapapakinabangan. Paano naman kung hindi na siya umabot dun sa ika-18 taon ng kanyang apo? Remember, merong insurance na 2 million. Okay? Maaring ba itong insured na to, inilagay niya ng beneficiary yung anak niya at yung apo niya. So ito, sila na yung makikinabang ng 2 million. Okay? So, either way, panalo yung maiiwanan. So, gaano kaganda yung SunSmarter Elite? Sinimula ng magulang na 30 years old, kinuha na ng 1 million fees amount yung anak nila na 0 year old. Okay? Ayan, for the next succeeding years, starting 6th year, nakaipon sila ng 560,000. Maaring ito ginamit ng magulang or maaring inipon pang educational fund ng anak nila. Okay, dumating ng 18 years old, ito na yun, ginamit na pang educational fund. Alright, fast forward, nag 30 years old na yung bata. Okay, nagkaroon na siya ng sarili niyang anak. Inipunan niya yung anak niya, gamit yung endowment, 10,80K. So, 800,000. Fast forward. Okay? Ayan. So, nakita nyo, apat na generation yung pwedeng makinabang sa SunSmarter Elite. Ngayon, tanungin kita, maganda ba yung SunSmarter Elite o napakaganda?